When Sean Moore gave his son a rifle for his 11th birthday, he posted this photo on Facebook. What happened after that is now under investigation by New Jersey state officials. Police in the small town of Carney's Point say they received an anonymous complaint about the Moores, and so did the state's Division of Children and Families. A police report states the caller believes the children in the home may be in danger from having unsecured firearms they could access. Moore took this photo when he arrived home and said police and agency workers were at his house asking to see the firearms in his safe. He had his lawyer on speakerphone and refused to open the safe with no warrant. He expressed his outrage online and then went on Fox and Friends with his son to tell what happened.
And the Department of Child Services, formerly known as DIFAS, started threatening to take my kids if we didn't do that. And they were asking me if I had anything to hide. If I didn't, why wouldn't I open the safe? And they kept telling me they were going to come back with a warrant.
Moore says after an hour of arguing, the police left.
In light of some recent school shootings across our nation, the Carney's Point Police Department takes these types of calls seriously.
The Carney's Point Police Chief declined CNN's request for an interview because the matter is now being investigated by the state attorney general.
Taking the lead because
that came after Governor Chris Christie wrote the AG saying public reports about the investigation of Moore raised, quote, troubling questions concerning the facts and circumstances surrounding the investigation, the manner in which the investigation was conducted. Moore's attorney specializes in Second Amendment rights issues and hasn't ruled out a lawsuit.
This was such an overreaction, and it really taps on a lot of fears that law-abiding gun owners have, that they'll be subject to an irrational raid by the government. It taps right into that.